OptinMonster offers seamless integration with MailChimp, and connecting OptinMonster to your MailChimp email list is easy. In this video, I'll show you how. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. First, you'll need a MailChimp API key, which you can generate and copy from your MailChimp account. You can find a link to MailChimp's step-by-step guide on how to do this in this video's description. With your API key in hand, head back over to your OptinMonster account. Now you can set up the MailChimp connection by accessing the integration screen from your My Account menu, or by heading to the integration screen when editing a campaign. Both methods will create an account-wide connection to MailChimp, so for today's tutorial, I'll edit a campaign and create the connection there so we can also look at some campaign-specific options. When editing a campaign, navigate to the Integrations tab and search for and select MailChimp. First, enter a MailChimp account name. This is for internal use only and can be anything that helps you identify the specific integration within OptinMonster. Since it's possible to add more than one MailChimp integration to your account, this is an easy way to differentiate between them when assigning integrations to individual campaigns. Next, paste the MailChimp API key you created earlier and then select Connect to MailChimp. At this point, your MailChimp connection is set up and can be added to any campaign. Once the MailChimp integration has been connected, select the MailChimp audience you want to send your leads to from the Provider Lists field. You'll then see the double opt-in, list tags, and field mapping options. If you've added any fields beyond the native name, email, and phone fields, you'll need to ensure that you map those fields correctly to MailChimp. We've conveniently provided a link to our documentation here. Or for further assistance, you can contact support and we'd be happy to help. Thanks for watching.